everybody! Today, I am going to talk to you about numbers and counting and maybe even spaghetti. Oh, I love spaghetti. Okay, so one thing we use numbers for is when we are counting. And we can count using our voice.
Voice!
Let's try it. I want everybody to count and say the numbers from 1 to 10 out loud using your voice.
Use your voice!
Okay, ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ha ha! Good job! But did you know we can also write numbers? No, it's true! We call them numerals.
Numerals!
For example, the number 1 looks like this, and you can write it like this. And the number 2 looks like this, and you can write it like this. So let us count again to 10 using our voices and watching how we write the numbers. Okay, ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow! You did such a good job! I think it may be time to celebrate! Yay! Okay, that's enough! So, we can say numbers, and we can write numbers, but did you know we can also use numbers to count actual things we see every day? Oh, yes, we can! Let us use an example. Oh, what should we use? Hey, I know! How about spaghetti? Spaghetti! Wow, that is a big meatball. Okay, so if I ask you, how many plates of spaghetti do you see, what would you say? That's right, there is 1 plate of spaghetti. We can say the 1. We can write the 1. And there is actually 1 plate of spaghetti. See? 1. Now, how many plates of spaghetti do you see? That's right. There are 2 plates of spaghetti. We can say 2.
2.
This is how we write 2. And there are 1, 2 plates of spaghetti. So now let's count to 10 again together while watching the plates of spaghetti. Okay, ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Oh, great. I think you really like spaghetti. Now, let's count something out. How about the letter X? I said letter X! Say hi to the letter X. How many letter X's do you see? There are, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 letter X's. We can say 5.
5!
And we can write 5. And we know from counting them, there are actually 5 letter X's. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So even if the X's go all the way over there, there are still 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And even if they are spread out, there are still 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Even if they are upside down, there are still 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Even if they are upside down, purple with green polka dots and all with mustaches, there are still 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ho ho, good job counting. I think it may be time to celebrate. Yay! Okay, that's enough. Now, let's find something else to count. Hey, do you know what this is?
Is it a plate of spaghetti?
No, it is a calendar.
That's what I said, a calendar.
No, you did not. Anyway, a calendar shows you all the days and all the weeks of a month. Let us look at just 1 week and try and count the days. Do you know how many days there are in 1 week? 7! Let us count how many days there are in a week together. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow, you did so great that I think it may be time to celebrate! Yeah! Okay, that's enough. Oh, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more laughing and learning from Scratch Garden. And did you know that we have other videos on days of the week and on counting? And we have like so many counting videos. You may even have to help me count how many counting videos we have. And we also have videos about spaghetti. No, I am serious. Okay, bye for now.